So I don't even think I need to do a side-by-side comparison of Destiny Xbox 360 and Destiny PS4. You can tell that the Xbox looks a lot worse to me. See if anything's different. Orange. Put that orange. Yeah. Blue hair. Yep. Yay, okay. So, if later, after I post this, you guys want me to try to do a side-by-side comparison, I will. But I really don't think I need to. You can really tell that the graphics are, like, a fourth as good as PS4 or Xbox One's. Ooh. The Traveler. Of death. Okay. So, can I do like little mission? Yeah. Think maybe that'd be possible. Oh my God. That's horrid. Like, no offense. I know it's on last gen, but it's just like, now I know how PC people see it. Oh God, let me skip. No. At least the ghost looks good. Okay, moment of truth. If you guys don't have a PS4 Xbox One, get it on this, but... We don't need to use bullets. Like, the cracks in the screen just don't even look close to as good. And the sight don't look realistic at all. Looks like someone just put a pencil on it. Oh crap.